Prescient Therapeutics is Steve Yatomi-Clarke. Steve, good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Good to be catching up, Steve. Look, firstly, give us, say, a quick refresh here on Prescient.
So Prescient develops oncology drugs. We targeted personalized therapies because no two people are the same and nor are their cancers. So we take a portfolio approach so that investors don't need to. We target things inside the cell. They're currently in clinical trials, targeted therapies. And we target things on the outside of the cancer cell and they're cell therapies. And we just announced a new platform yesterday. So this is a brand new wave of innovation coming through in the oncology space that's yielding patient results that we've never seen before.
You did an exciting update yesterday on the CellPryme-M platform. Tell us a bit more about it.
This is a brand new platform. We've been working in stealth mode with the world-renowned Peter Mac Cancer Centre, Peter MacCallum Cancer Centre here in Melbourne. And we finally came out of stealth mode now that all the patents are lodged and whatnot. But what it is basically is a way of producing a superior cell type. So when we talk about cell therapy, it's not a single type of cell. Our body produces many, many different types of cells and they all have different roles. They go to different places and have different functions, like an orchestra, if you will. And the current generation of cell therapies are really good at chewing through the cancer quickly and then they burn out and die. And basically what we produce with this brand new platform, which can drop into the manufacturing process of anyone's, including ours, it produces a more youthful cell type that lasts longer, that synergizes with effector cells, killer cells, and traffics to where it can locate the cancer where it needs to go and chew through the tumor at the site. So it's a superior cell type. And what we hope to do is to drop it into our own processes. It's a minimally invasive process adjustment. It's a 24-hour intervention into the manufacturing step and produces a better cell. We'll be using it ourselves. We'll be our own first customers. But moreover, anyone else developing a cell therapy, we can drop it into their process and they can have superior cells to drive better patient outcomes.
Well, what are your plans as far as clinical trials here?
So Omnicare, we're adhering to our timelines. We're driving three programs. Two of them look to be head-to-head at the moment, which is for a blood cancer called AML and for HER2-positive solid tumours. So they're on track to hit the clinic, hopefully within the next year. Above and beyond that, we've got our targeted therapies already in the clinic, PTX100. These are the targeting problematic proteins within the cancer cells. One of them is in a clinical trial right now for T-cell lymphomas, where we've had not only extraordinary safety, but some really encouraging efficacy results. Normally, patients don't last much longer on therapy than 3, maybe 4 months. We had one at 12 months and another one at over 30 months so far. So we're recruiting that under the guise of the, under the leadership, should I say, of Miles Prince, Australia's foremost oncologist. We've got another drug in clinical trials treating another blood cancer called acute myeloid leukemia, an awful disease where once people relapse, they pass away typically within 6 months. And we just announced the other day our fourth complete remission on that study. So a wonderful result. And we have announced an expansion at a certain dose level to try and tease out that signal. So all of these things happening in parallel and due to read out some meaningful data this year.
And as you say, there are also licensing opportunities for this new platform.
Absolutely. Both Omnicare, our modular platform, and CellPryme, this manufacturing technology, are able to be used in third-party programs as well. So that introduces the opportunity to monetize this sooner than you otherwise would. So you don't need to wait, you know, 7 to 10 years, 15 years for your own, you know, horse to cross the finishing line. We can work in parallel with others and under license, drop that into their processes as well for mutual benefit.
Certainly sounds like a busy second half of the year here, Steve, with some important inflection points and milestones coming up for you.
Absolutely. And that's the benefit of a deep pipeline is that not only do we have inbuilt risk mitigation through diversification, not only by cell type, but by modality, the way you're attacking the cancer, but it also presents a lot of opportunity for overlapping news flow, and that's exactly what we have, and it's starting to happen right now.
Good to speak this morning. Thanks very much.
Absolute pleasure. Thanks for your time.